Different segments with different kids stepping up and hit shots. Tion played a hell of a game. Mikey came on strong toward the end of the third, early in the fourth. And, you know, Jamal, you know, ebbs and flows, 31 week, four the next. So, just really excited with the victory. And, you know, glad that our kids can experience this and start their own legacy over at Crispus Attucks.